isn't what it used to be, Beavis.
And as I walk down 2nd Avenue towards St. Mark's Place, where all those people sell used books and other junk on the street, I saw my penis lying on a blanket next to a book and toast jokes. Some guy was telling me I had to buy it off him. He wanted 20 bucks, but I talked him down. I took it home, washed it off, and put it back on. I was happy again.
He said,
sometimes I should get an attached, but I don't know. Sometimes it's a pain in the ass. I like having a vegetable.